Six fishermen left their village in Betong for a fishing trip on Saturday night. About 1 nautical mile from shore, the boat started encountering engine trouble and began to sink. As there was only one life jacket on board, the men had to make their own flotation devices using plastic bottles and drums. One fisherman managed to send a distress call to the local fishermen's association. About 30 people were sent to rescue the fishermen. They were all recovered unharmed.